My name is Gerasimos Tsourapas. I'm a senior lecturer in Middle East politics at the School of Government, University of Birmingham. My research here focuses on the politics of migrants, refugees, and diasporas in the broader Middle East. One of the most interesting things about international migration that people don't necessarily know about is the fact that most migrants do not come from the developing countries into Europe and North America. In fact, most international migration takes place within the Global South itself. My book, that just came out with Cambridge University Press, aims to understand the politics of migration in the Global South through a case study of modern Egypt. Egypt is a key country of origin that produces the most migrants living and working in the countries of North Africa, as well as in the countries of the Gulf. At the same time, Egypt is a particularly interesting case study of persistent authoritarianism, as a country that has been under non-democratic rule for much of its modern history. So my book tries to understand whether there are any linkages between persistent authoritarianism and the politics of migration. And in fact, it uncovers a range of strategies that non-democratic or authoritarian elites use in order to maintain power in the Global South via the use of labor migration.